Oh, hey you. Sorry I'm so late. You're all by yourself. The others didn't show up yet? Huh. Man, it's raining pretty heavy out there. Good thing I brought my umbrella today. Here, let me shoot the group chat a quick text and see what's up. I wonder why they haven't shown up yet. Maybe they forgot. It's kind of like Bakugo to forget our get-togethers anyway. But Sarah, Mina, and Kirishima. Well, I guess it's just us then, huh? Everyone sort of bailed last second. That's fine, though. I don't mind having you out of myself. So, what have you been studying? Can I see? Oh. Alright. Well, my brain already hurts, so you can have this back. That sucks, doesn't it? I mean, why do we even have to do it, you know? We're training to become heroes, not rocket scientists. You're pretty good at all that stuff, though, aren't you? Well, at least better than I am. Being the last in the class when it comes to written exams really sucks. Everyone thinks I'm seriously dumb. You know, this was supposed to be a group study session. But since no one else showed up, maybe we can just chill. Besides, it looks like you got tons of studying done on your own. No, I swear, I'm not trying to get out of studying. Well, maybe I am. But honestly, why don't I buy us some drinks? We could just relax and talk a bit if you want. Alright. I'll be back in a sec. Just sit tight, okay? Oh, wait. What do you normally get to drink? Surprise you. Okay. I'll be right back.
Yeah, hey. I'll have two large vanilla lattes. That'll be it. Thanks.
I hope you like vanilla lattes. They're pretty good, so I just got them for us both. Here you go. Careful, don't drink it right away. It's pretty hot. Wouldn't want to burn your tongue. So, how do you think you're doing with all the exams lately? I mean, you seem like you're handling everything pretty well. I'm still having a bit of a hard time with the written exams. Ouch! Ugh, I just burnt my tongue. Ouch, that totally hurt. Hey, come on, don't laugh at me. I know. I totally just told you not to burn your tongue and then. Well, at least Bakugo is in here. He'd probably never let me live that down. As much as I love hanging out with all of those guys, pretty nice that it's just us tonight. I mean, I'm glad we can chat a bit and get to know each other better. Being able to focus on just you is cool. And thanks for not judging me. I know this is totally random to say, but I really appreciate you for not making all those dumb jokes about me being stupid, you know? I laugh it all off, but man, in a way, it kinda gets to me. I have thick skin and all, but honestly, I do try my best, but sometimes I feel like I can't really understand what we're being taught. Like, I'm super behind the rest of the class. I'm totally getting all serious on you out of nowhere. Sorry. Guess my thoughts sort of just slipped out all at once. Oh, it's alright? Well, I don't want to bring the mood down or anything, so seriously, it's okay. We should change the subject to something more lighthearted. I appreciate you, though. Thanks for wanting to listen. You're really nice. Anyways, got any plans for the summer break coming up? Oh, hey, that sounds fun. Personally, I'm just gonna relax a bit. Maybe hang out with some friends here and there. Honestly, I'm just excited for the much-needed break. Feel like we've all been working seriously hard this year. We should totally go out more together during the break if you want. I wouldn't mind hanging out with you more. There's actually a really nice lake that isn't too far from my place. Would you want to come swimming with me sometime? Huh? I promise, swimming with me is safe. I won't use my quirk or anything. I don't have the best control over it yet, but I can at least control when I use it. What? You scared I'm gonna give you a shock or something? Don't worry, you're safe around me. I'd never do anything to put you in danger. Also, the swimming thing? It's not just because I want to see you in a bathing suit, I promise. I'm not a creep or anything. I just think it'd be fun, you know? I just want to spend more time with you, honestly. Look, I'm gonna be super bold and just come out and say it, okay? I think you're really cool, and I would really love it if we could spend more time together. Just us. It's alright with you, I mean. We could totally hang out with the others, too. Hmm? Oh, it's okay? Cool. Sounds like a plan. From here on out, let's make more time for each other, okay? You know, I think that you're really cool. Sorry if that was a little out of nowhere. I guess I just find myself watching you a lot during training. And I think you're super strong. I've been dying to get the chance to train with you sometime. What do you think? Think you could take me on? I promise I'll go easy. I won't use all of my power on you. I mean, if I did, I'd probably end up all stupid on you. Wouldn't want that. You know, I'm not complaining or anything, because I know my quirk is super strong and cool, and I'm thankful for it. But I kinda wish it didn't totally fry my brain up, you know? Even so, I know I can probably practice and get better at controlling that. I mean, everyone else advanced with their quirks, so I probably can too. Just gotta keep practicing and working my hardest. I know I can do it, especially if I have someone like you cheering me on. Well, I guess we should probably head out, huh? Before it gets too late. Did you want to maybe do this again sometime? Maybe when it's a little less late, you know? When we're not so tired from such a long day, that is. Here, want me to walk you back home? I have an umbrella we can share. Come on, let's get going. Thanks again for hanging out with me for a bit. It was really fun.